just to let you all know, this is the safest ride in Daytona by a whopping 98%. But as you lean back and look into the cloudy skies, you are on the world's second tallest. Get the world's fastest slingshot ever made. Ever, dude. With a whopping 0 to 100 miles per hour, 2.5 seconds. And yes, you do go over 100 miles per hour. So it's very important to keep your head back, hands on the handlebars. You got 394 feet on these towers. You're going 155 feet faster. As stated, just keep your head back, hands on the handlebars to enjoy the ride. Ladies, ready?
Yeah.
All right, can you do me a favor, ladies? What's up, camera? Say cheese.
Cheese.
Yeah, cheese.
Cheese. Cheese. Cheese.
Yeah.
Yes.
Glad you all did.